I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Here we go now. Orange ball. Shoots and wide. Cat's ball. Nine gets the pass. Morris with the save. Six collects. Knocked loose. Oh, close call there. Saved. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. Franceschi. Steps in and shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Cats ball. Healy. Rue shoots, scores! Rue with a timely goal. The Cats hits the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the Cats. Five gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net. The shot is off target. Red ball.
Left. 12.
He's in and saved. Guerrero steps in and shoots, and Guerrero scores. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Goes for the shot and a stinger. He scores. 40 buries. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Moore cinches it and the Cats go straight on attack. Ray. Here's a shot, and wide. Cats ball. Slater.
Off side right. Off top center.
What a snipe. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Five comes out on top. Gunning receives the pass. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Looks to shoot. Morris chalks up a save.
Left.
Gunning rolls, evades. 26. Kenny Barry straight to the keeper. Rue. Here's a take, puts it wide. Orange ball.
Off top right. Off side left.
Healy. Great pressure. Hubertus harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And it's turned over.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Ray with the shot. The ball goes to the ground and they lose possession. Orange ball saved by the goalie. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Has time. Oh, and it hits the ball. 99. So as we head to the break here, the Cats have the early advantage by a fairly convincing 4-1. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Cats ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Slater opens up and shoots. Puts it wide. Morris keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Two.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. And he gets one. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the Cats. Moore wins it for the Cats. Let's it rip. Saved by the goal.
Center.
40. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Cat's ball. Room. Nine. Fires. Misses. Orange ball.
Right.
Beland misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team to resume play after the foul. Yep, not surprised with that decision. Cat's ball. Nine.
Ball top center.
Nine. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Chance for them now. Here's a look. The away team come up with it. The Cats steal it. Great play from them. Three.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over.
Ball top center.
Slater shoots. Nicely recovered.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
He shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. And he shoots. Miscalculation there. 35. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Franceschi.
Ball top center.
With a chance. Too wide on that shot. Cat's ball.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Referee not happy at all. Silva taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Cat's ball.
Ball stop center.
With the chance. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Two.
Ball side left.
99, and he shoots. Hubertus was all over that one. Hubertus playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Belan, and he scores. Faceoffs are where teams can separate themselves. Moore wins the faceoff. Cat's ball. Ray with time and room and wide of the target. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Steps in to shoot. Goal. Gets it high. Here we go. Face off again here at Moore. Wins it for the Cats. And a shot. Save. Morris wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. So we end the second quarter in much the same position as we ended the first. Both teams managing to land a few, but the net difference ends up being fairly minimal. It's 5-3. Orange ball.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. The Cats recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Four.
With the shot. And wide. Red ball.
Left side right. Left side center.
99. Eleven. Gets in and rips. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. And save. Red ball. Looks to the back of the net. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Three.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Silva. Knocked loose. 36. Manages to recover. Three. He's in, and too easy there. Moore at it again against five. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Five gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side right.
40.
Ball side left.
Four. The Cats with a chance now.
Todd
receives the pass. Off the post, and it's in. Important faceoff again between Moore and five. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Steps in and shoots. Scores. Belan buries one top cheddar. That's two goals in the game now for him. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. Austin has the ball now. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Five, cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Winds up, shoots. The Cats lose it. Nine, snatching possession. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end.
What's up, right?
Four. That's gotta hurt. Piggott with a big hit there. Goes wide. Brings the heat, puts it wide. Red ball.
West side right. What's that?
Overstepping, gunning with the mistake. Cat's ball. Franceschi has the ball. Kraus. Let's see what they can do.
Side left.
Gunning, rolls, evades. Chance here. Referee not happy at all. Four. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Franceschi.
Full stop center.
Rue. So, shoots. Hits that one off the bar. So close. And they lose possession. Cats ball. The Cats scrambling to get back now.
Full stop center.
So, has time. Saved by the goal. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Loses control of the ball at midfield. End of the third, and the away team aren't willing to go down without a fight. At this stage, their efforts have been in vain, though. The Cats still in front by a decent margin as we get set for the final quarter. It's 8-4. Red ball.
Side right.
One with the catch. One. Overstepping, miscalculation there. Orange ball.
Ball stop center.
Healy.
Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Goal! Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gets off the shot, knocked loose, and they get it back. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. John looks to shoot, knocked loose, goal. That's why they call an execution. Nice recovery. Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Four.
The Cats recover. The Cats loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. The Cats recover. Ray. The ball goes to the ground. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Red ball. Lets it rip. Saved by the goal. Off the pipe. Hubertus playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. So, here's a look. Shot goes over the goal there. Cat's ball. Franceschi. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Morris catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Help.
15. takes the shot. That's why they call an execution. 15 racks one up for the away team. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-6 for the Cats. 5 wins it for the away team.
Left side right.
40. 15 opens up and shoots and save. Hubertus playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Austin sees space, shoots, saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 3 with the shot. The ball goes to the ground, puts it wide, and they lose possession. Cats ball. Rips it in. Sails high. Cats ball.
Left side left.
Transition opportunity for the Cats. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. So, nicely recovered to the ideal spot. Goal! We are ready to resume play. It's 10-6 for the Cats. 5 wins the faceoff. Red ball. 16. With a chance. Misses. 12. Has a look. Red ball. And it's a wild pass. Nicely recovered. Cats ball. Collects. 51. The Cats looking for the fast break transition now. 40. Shoots. Goal. His second so far in this one. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Starting again here at the faceoff between Moore and 5. 5 wins it for the away team.
Left side left.
Has Tom straight to the keeper. So,